The city of Newton is pretty excited over today's great economic news. The Iowa Speedway will host two NASCAR nationwide races during the 2011 season. And as Steve Karlin shows us in tonight's Project Economy report, that means big money for Newton.
Four tires on the last pit stop and win at Iowa.
When they started building the $70 million, 7/8 mile Rusty Wallace designed Iowa Speedway in a cornfield near Newton several short years ago, no one dared dream of so much success so soon.
I gotta tell you, man, I woke up this morning and I cannot believe we got a second date.
Just last month, 56,000 fans from 26 states filled the Speedway seats to capacity for one NASCAR Nationwide Series race.
Attendance is down across the country in all sports, just not motorsports. And yet Iowa Speedway, 2 years in a row, is the only track in the country to sell out, completely sell out the nationwide race.
Now the track has two nationwide dates.
I feel really good about what's going on in that little city of Newton.
And that should double the city's one race economic impact of $9 million.
$18 million, you know, and it's a trickle-down effect.
Race teams and fans come and stay in central Iowa hotels, eat in area restaurants, and shop in the state stores for days.
Iowa Speedway's put Newton back on the map, and we're just excited as can be about it.
This place now hosts one IndyCar race, one truck race, and two nationwide races. What possibly could be next?
Wow.
We really think it's a definite possibility long-term.
I'm not going to say never. And that is on our future plans to try to campaign for a Sprint Cup date. But right now, we're really happy with two nationwide races.
In Newton, Steve Karlin, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Mark your calendars. The first nationwide race is scheduled for the afternoon of May 22nd. The second will be held on the evening of August 6th.
A couple of